So I have a condition called ADHD. I can't sit still, I move a lot.
There's no way I'm being late. You have to be on time. I say in those areas I'm very impatient.
When I do agriculture, I zone out a lot because it's my happy place.
Working on a farm also taught me that everything has a place and a season.